Hey guys, I noticed that my videos looked a bit, dark. Not like dark as in like evil or anything like that. But like, what in the world? Like it looked too dark. So I'm trying to see what kind of brightness. What about 100?
Hey, Fireflash, take this.
Okay, let's check out what it looks. Okay, let's turn it down to... Stop it! Well, actually, yeah, never mind.
I'm gonna shoot ya!
What do you think that looks like? Well, it's okay, I guess. This ought to be better. So...
Hey, I'm gonna tell you guys...
Today's... Today, we're going to go to CubeCraft.
Fun fact, you can leash an iron golem.
Oh, silly me, I forgot. Never mind, we're not going to CubeCraft games. This is literally just a short I'm going to put on for my best friend to prove to him that spiders actually float. And you know what, while we're at this, I'm going to do something else.
What did you say?
We're going to prove to my best friend that... spiders really do float. And you know what? While we're doing that, I guess I'm going to show you some other interesting things about Minecraft that I noticed.
Spiders can float.
Okay, I'll show you what I mean. So, I don't know how many facts. I guess I'll try to find out how many. Okay, so let's start. So obviously I'm gonna start with what I just did. So if this is successful, I think I'm gonna title this video
to
my best friends.
Hey, I'm joining.
To my best friend, spiders really do float. Hey. Look, watch, get down here. Can you see it? They aren't touching the ground. Wait, 1 second. I wish I could like freeze and play. Yeah, see? He's not touching the ground, right there. Right, it's floating just above the ground. Like, it'll sometimes touch the ground when it's, like, low down. But the main time, it's not touching the ground, see? Can you see it? See right there? It's not touching. It's floating just above the ground. I wish I could make it stop moving. See? Just above. Now it looks like it's kind of touching, though. No. I'm going to disable. I'm going to turn you in visitor mode. If you don't stop. I can't have you doing the music discs.
Aww. Why not?
Okay, what other block facts? Oh, yes. Number two! You probably have already figured out what I'm going to show you, but look. 1 second, I need to do this. You can see under that block. See, you can see the dirt block underneath that. So yeah, that's one thing. What else? I guess that's it for this short.
What if the wood?
That was really too short though.
What if the wood implodes? Nope, the
warden
isn't floating.
Well, those were the main mystery. Those are pretty much the main things I wanted to show you. So, that's the end of this video. Goodbye.